More grace, brothers and sisters.
More grace.
My name is Goodness. I want to thank God for what He has done in my life. August last year, I started seeing my period 3 times in a month, and it was not like that before. September, it repeats itself again. October, the same thing. November, I was like asking myself, God, what is wrong with me? Even to tell people around, I was scared because I've never experienced such a thing in my life before. Even my friends, they were asking me, Goodness, what is wrong with you? I told them I'm fine. They said, you are losing weight all the time. I said, I'm fine. So December, the last prayer provocation, which is December, the first day I was not here, but the second day I was there. The last day, when the pastor, Israel Paseke, was praying, he said that we should be praying that God we fight our battles. Then when the pastors, he gave them some anointing water. He told them to sprinkle it on our hands. When the pastor gave to where the pastor sprinkled it on my hand, I said, God, work for me through this water. I said, this water is nothing but God when you intervene, work for me. Then as the pastor sprinkled it on my hand, I prayed. I said, God, heal me. That scene of 3 times menstruation is in a month. Father, I feel the pain, and each time I'm seeing it, I'll be feeling pain around my tummy. It looks like something is moving around my tummy. So I prayed. I said, God, walk for me through this anointing water. Then I use it to rub my tummy. When I get home in the night, I saw myself in the dream. I was walking along a road. What I saw was human being. When I got close to it, it changed to a big python. Then the python was trying to dive into my stomach. I used my hand to hold his mouth. I was shouting, Jesus. Then I opened my eyes. I said, thank you, Jesus. Since then now, I can see my period, the normal date I used to see it. And I give God the thanks.
Everyone who is in such a situation here this morning, the same God that attended to her, that same God will attend to you. She came to the prayer convocation, the last prayer convocation of 2014. I remember that day, on the last day of the prayer convocation, I prayed on the water. I asked the pastors to splash the water on everybody that were present. And as the water touches her, she prayed, Father, as this anointing water touches me, heal me of this affliction. Hear me, everyone. Whatever that has been tormenting you, from today, you will overcome it. Amen. Whatever that has been tormenting you in any area of your life, from today, you will overcome it.
Amen. My advice for everybody is that have faith in God and obey His word. Because the Bible makes us to understand the word of God is right and all His work are done in truth. Have faith in God. Thank you, Jesus.